So in relationships, we are asked to let go, not because we hate one another. There is a place where we meet, and that is at the table of the Lord. And as you allow me to let go, I want to thank you, and I invite you to please pray for me. That's the only thing I really need. I came back to just say, pray for me, and thank you for the beauty of life you have shaped me. My friends, I want to close with a song, which is St. Paul's letter to the Philippians. Paul's favorite community was the Philippians. They collected money and sent it to him. So, Philippians chapter 1, verse 3 to 7, has been made into a beautiful song. I want you to sing the chorus, as I think the priests have some words. I will sing the verses. It's got four verses. I'll sing the verse once, and I want you to repeat.